We are here in Geneva today where General Motors unveiled the 2014 Corvette Stingray convertible. This is the first time they've shown off the convertible and matches its sister, the Corvette Coupe, which was unveiled in Detroit in January. This car features for the first time an all-electric top that can be lowered by the press of a key fob. The ability and technology also allows the top to go up and down while the car is cruising at about 30 miles per hour. Nice thing about this, speed, 0 to 60 in 4 seconds, not too shabby. And because of the aluminum architecture, GM was able to take about 100 pounds out of the frame, making it a little bit lighter. So the Corvette convertible will arrive in showrooms probably late this year, and the coupe will also be coming out to the showrooms pretty quick. So look for them both.